Okay.
The most of the Muslims committing shirk claim to believe that we are going to all these shrines just to get a good reward in the hereafter. But it is sadly noticed that most of these people whom they believe as awliyas are not really awliyas. For example, if the Muslim believes that these awliyas will get them something good in the hereafter, there should not be any worldly rewards. But if you see the names of the awliya, like the one we have in Tanjore, this awliya is called passport awliya. It's the one who gets you passport. Similarly, they have in the town Potelpudur, they have an elephant buried. So they believe that this is again an awliya. In Neelavelli, in the place called Neelavelli, people have a mango tree awliya. Similarly, in Chennai Rayapuram, they have a wooden awliya. They also have a snake awliya in Velour. So there are a lot of animals which is buried, and they loot money from people just by saying that these are all the awliyas which will, you know, talk to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the hereafter and get you all good deeds. But if you see all these are all evident that these awliyas are all falsified, they are all fabricated, and this is leading people to astray. Like Allah says in Holy Quran, fee on you and what you serve besides Allah, what do you not then understand? In Quran chapter 21 verse 67. So every Muslim should avoid going to these shrines, and this is again another form of associating partners to Allah, which is again shirk.